Do you know why Node.js is so popular?
Node.js handles incoming requests asynchronously.
That sounds like it can't get with the program.
Actually, because Node.js handles things asynchronously, it is able to handle more requests per minute.
Adding a new server lets them handle more requests too, and without having to revamp the software on the server.
And each request is processed more quickly because Node.js doesn't assign a new thread to each incoming connection.
I wouldn't have thought of Java as being knotted up, but I can see the issues with it. Or, rather, I've seen the errors from the denied connections.
Java times out often too. That is partially due to the tangle of threads it has trouble handling as they time out.
I heard PayPal upgraded to Node.js.
PayPal says it handles twice as many requests since switching to Node.js, with the same hardware.
That's almost a cost savings, to get better performance with only a software change.
That's because Node.js handles more concurrent requests, so it works better when a site is so big it needs lots of servers to serve everyone.
And that's on top of serving everyone faster.
How can an internet connection get even faster?
PayPal reported its response time dropped a fifth of a second, on top of the doubled capacity.
That's why Walmart.com switched to it.
If only Walmart took similar actions to shorten the lines at their actual stores.
But a simple shift to Node.js results in shorter connection times and higher volume, without any cost.
Except for the development effort.
That's hardly a cost these days given the costs to maintain the servers, protect user information against hack attacks and upgrade software licenses.
I heard Netflix has switched.
So did the UK Daily Mail.
Who cares about the Daily Mail? Netflix, though, that's big, so I suppose Node.js has to be a dramatic improvement over the other options for them to use it.
And that's why Node.js is so popular.